habit. How about you start working on your foot's habit?